Stop there. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
You know what the people are saying? They say all of you are going to leave the country.
Just a bunch of lies. Don't believe everything you hear. You pay us to do a job, eh? We gotta do it.
The money brought us into Africa. No more money, no more PMC.
Well, then keep the ducats coming and you won't have a problem.
Yes, of course, that is what matters. Not the work, not the effort to build a strong Africa.
Oh, is that what you're doing? Didn't realize.
You're good at your job, better than the other men I've hired. The UFL is getting very strong thanks to you. That's good.
What Dr. Kagumba is trying to tell you is that we've got a job and we're looking for a freelancer to take it. Someone like you, China. The APR is providing security for some European agribusiness. You know the type. Blokes in three-piece suits eager to try some funny business with the local ecosystem and no complaints. So APR soldiers guard the farms and in exchange the company gives them all the rabbit food they can eat. We would like you to put a stop to this treachery. The company farm is in the foothills east of town. There's a shed in there, between two greenhouses. It houses the irrigation pumps. You figure out a way to destroy them.
Then the scientists would understand that the APR cannot offer protection to anybody. If you can do their job, that is.
You get the gist, eh? Go to the greenhouse complex, find the shed with all the pipes, take it out. Payment in stones, same as always. You're on your own here, Janet. Don't expect any friendly faces out there, even from us.
The malaria
is giving you trouble. I have nothing today, sir. See my associate, a veterinarian northwest of Pala. Look on your map to find it. He is a good man. He'll give you what medicine you need, but you must earn his gratitude. Take these travel papers to him. You'll earn both my... I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
Come on. Good to see you. I got something.
Gonna be really good. You know there's chemical dump over by Railspur? There's a Napoleon tank over there covered in warning labels. Can't miss it. You, steal it. Take it to airstrip before you break greenhouse. Give tank to me. I take it up in plane. Spray everything. Kill everything. All plants disappear, jungle dies. Then easier to fight, no place for soldier to hide. I stay in air. Safer up there.
floaty toxic crap. Great. Now get it to me at the airstrip fast as you can.
So, you have death spray? Give it to me. Okay, good. I take off in plane soon. You smash that greenhouse, eh? We need some help today.
your jackal, your Georgian friend, Gurgunitsa, he didn't say much, even when I started cutting off fingers. I realized afterwards that the oil on his PKM still had that new gun smell, so I know you're selling them. Now I've got to figure out where does one hide 100 tons of guns during total anarchy.
Hey, it's me, you know?
Long time no see.
You got that look in your eye. You're up to no good. You want some help with whatever you got planned? No problem. You, I don't worry so much about. You're not the kind to take stupid risks. Not like the mafioso. Good luck.